Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Kanata real estate market to the end of March 2024. We'll compare March of this year to March of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button and the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's look at what happened. Again, this is Kanata and Stittsville. So total sales for the month of March was exactly the same as last year, interestingly enough, at 153 properties trading hands. And the average price overall was $768,000, which was a huge increase of about 11%. And the average residential price, that's a property that is anything but a condo, that's $809,000. That's a significant increase of almost 7% over March of last year. The average price of a condo, interestingly enough, that one's down, $394,000, down about 2%. And in terms of how long it's taking for properties to sell, basically the same amount of time as last year in 26 days. Thank you for watching.